If she's so innocent, how come she murdered a child?
She didn't.
I never saw the baby, so I can't talk about the baby because I don't believe in the baby.
There was blood on her hand that night.
Who? Mother Superior?
The sheets. Oh, dear God. I should have guessed. I should have suspected something.
I woke up, there was blood on the sheets, but I don't know what happened. I don't know what I did wrong.
I'm the doctor. I'm the one that's going to decide what is or is not important here.
I know what you are. I don't want that mind cut open.
I want you to remember, if you can, a night last January.
What is it?
Someone's following me.
Who?
What do you need?
Answers.
You think the girl's innocent?
I don't know.
Maybe she's perfectly sane and just a very good liar.
There is more here than meets the eye, isn't there? Lots of dirty little secrets.
You lied to me.
Why would I lie?
Because it's murder we're talking about.
I never saw any baby. I think they made it up.
I panicked. Before or after you killed the child?
I don't know why I should be punished.
What happened to the baby?
She can't remember!
What happened to the baby?
It was dead.
It was alive, wasn't it?